Okay, folks, today we're going to do a little video on running the wood processor that I built a few years back. I did an original video of it, but we've done a lot of upgrades on that since. We got a saw motor off of an old processor a guy gave me, so we got that incorporated in, which was the original one was just a power saw. So this is an upgrade to that, and recently we put a new motor on it. Rather than having the lawn tractor motor, we now have a big twin cylinder Honda, and that, so far we only used it for a couple of days, but it's been working excellent. So I guess now you can put your ears on and we'll start her up. Get the show on the road. Device just snapped off, so we're just gonna go home. processor. Short beach, cutting it with the powers on, picking it up off the ground to split it.